Kids were a cameraman's curse right from the start. Those telegraph poles festooned with hundreds of wires were superseded when automatic telephone exchanges came into operation. Eventually, the telephone cables were put underground. This is the site of the Bourke Street Mall from Elizabeth Street.